I think that there's more factors than we could possibly fathom out in a five-minute conversation about this. I think all things are factors in what happens in our lives, and I think that sometimes we get a little bit overboard in what we do, period. I'm not saying that anything is a given factor. I don't know what happened here. None of us do. There's only one person who does, and unfortunately, he's unable to tell us. But the bottom line is that we as a society and we as a city have to recognize that when we're talking about people, when we're doing things, we're actually talking about real, honest-to-God people. They have lives and feelings and things that they need to do. And we need to just keep that in mind.
Here's a statement from Chiefs Chairman and CEO Clark Hunt. The entire Chiefs family is deeply saddened by today's events, and our collective hearts are heavy with sympathy, thoughts, and prayers for the families and friends affected by this unthinkable tragedy. We sincerely appreciate the expressions of sympathy and support we have received from so many in the Kansas City and NFL communities, and ask for continued prayers for the loved ones of those impacted. We will continue to fully cooperate with the authorities and work to ensure that the appropriate counseling resources are available to all members of the organization. Plenty of Twitter reaction from around the NFL on this news. Tim Tebow tweets, "Wow, unbelievable tragedy. My prayers go out to the entire Chiefs organization and their families." Chad Johnson tweets, "My prayers and condolences to the Belcher family, hoping God gives strength to the Chiefs organization, players, and fans during this time."